when the petrol was 50 rupees, the BJP central government as well as state government were running after the Manmohan Singh government. That's how Congress government. Today, see, the petrol is going to 100 rupees. They are conveniently forgotten about the. They were conveniently forgotten about the general public. I just said they are forgotten about public. They are trying to wriggle out, but they can't wriggle out. Prices have to reduce. The general public is being burdened. And where is the Man Ka Baat? Where is all that? Where is hum kisi ko khane ko nahi dega, hum nahi khayega? They've forgotten. Petrol prices are very high. The public is at a state grave loss because of the pandemic. And here they are increasing the rates.
The BJP,
we strongly condemn the rise in petrol.
Last year, the election was there in 2012 or 2014. Like that the BJP agenda was the main petrol. The petrol price will be reduced. But we can see now the petrol price
is more. Current generation, the price will not go up
to 60. About 60.
Yeah, he said he would cap the price of petrol and gas. Everything is forgotten. They have forgotten Parigar. They have sold Parigar. They should cap the rate. They should have kept the rate at low prices because they won on that platform and won on that issue. They have forgotten even the issues which they won. They targeted the Congress government so much. History will repeat.
So what?
On Movin's reply, I don't want to say anything. A senior minister is mocking at me. No issues. Very important is, he has not replied to the allegation of the GST. The allegation is simple. Tamil Nadu finance minister, who is a Harvard studied, doesn't require a certificate from Movin. Movin is giving certificate for himself. Nobody is giving certificate for Movin. Movin, in the GST, there is an allegation on him that from 5% to 0% VAT should be reduced on COVID items. Items which are for use of public. He is making a statement that the companies don't want a reduction because they will not get input tax. Who is this fellow to talk for the company? Is he a company's man? And VAT, whatever reduction is, the government has, he should have answered that, on behalf of the government, he should have answered that we have kept the rates. They have not even kept the rates. Rates of items are not kept. See, sanitizer rates, see everything. Now they brought some capping in the rates. After what, after when the COVID was over, that they should have done much before. And second allegation was that he spoke out of time, means in the agenda there was nothing about cess. Only two allegations were there. And he is making fun of me, saying that I put in my letter, I wrote to him that I have always had high regard for him. He is making fun that who am I to make him chief minister. In his party, I don't know whether, I don't want to say anything, but let him answer only the allegations. And because of the allegations, he had to speak for 45 minutes in the press. Because of my allegations. And even after 45 minutes, he tried to wriggle out of the allegations. He could not. So that is more important than what he spoke about me. Individually is not important. The issue is important and the public is important. They are all forgetting it. Please remind him, and I hope he listens to this press. Issue is important, not the person. Person is an individual. I am only an MLA. Issue is the VAT and issue is the public. Both the things he has spoken and spoken about him to regale about the issue.
Yeah.